very hello and very Christmas to you. I am First Lady Melania Trump. My husband, Donald President Trump, was supposed to be here with me to deliver our annual Christmas message, but I've just gotten word that he is running late, which is surprising because I have never seen him run before. We were also supposed to be joined by Don Jr. and Eric, but they are out hunting endangered reindeer. Still no Donald? No? Cool. I guess I'll have to do what I do best, distract from his failures. Maybe I'll put on an offensive Christmas-themed jacket. Or perhaps I can entertain you by singing festive Christmas song. Hit it!
Jingle bells and deck the halls, time for Christmas fun. The Santa man is riding in on sleigh for Svan. So grab a plate of pine cones, invite some snowmen in. We'll make America Christmas again. It used to be illegal to say Merry Christmas. You'd be punished at the slightest mention. Ouch! But now you're free to say Merry Christmas all year. Unless you're a migrant child in detention. Boo-hoo. So merry White House Christmas time of fun and ho-ho-ho. A beautiful white Christmas, and I am talking snow. So gather round with all of your family and friends. Let's make America Christmas.
Most bullied person on the world. So every year people make fun of my decorations. They even try to say there's something strange about my beautiful red trees. Ah! This one needs a fresh coat. That's better. Of course, for some reason, not everyone celebrates Christmas, which is why we have also the White House Inclusivity Corner.
Featuring other stuff.
Well, what else should I talk about? Okay, I know. Maybe a classic Christmas story like A Christmas Carol, that story about N-word Ebenezer Scrooge. I've never actually read a book. What, a Krampus?
Shame, shame! You have squandered your life caring only for money.
Ugh, Donald's not here right now. Come back later.
Okay, see you tomorrow, Melania.
Okay, looking good. What a sweet guy. Though I can never tell which whiny white guys are ghosts and which are Mike Pence. But what was I saying about this book? Oh, yeah, I never read it. When it comes to classic Christmas stories, I prefer the ones from my childhood in Slovenia. We may not have had your Charlie Brown Christmas special, but we had something just as fun. A cartoon called Tragic Fyodor's Yuletide Laments. Take a look.